Light and dark boiled together into a physical manifestation of terror. Go forth and be the Reaper.
Empress. Call your superior what she is.
I will when she earns it.
Hungering for the pain of what was lost.
Thank you.
a powerful nightmare. See that it is destroyed.
Attention, Vanguard. I have been patient. I have listened to your warnings and kept my landing parties from raiding the Leviathan. But still, Kallus eludes your guardians, and the nightmare of Gaul continues to hang over my head. My patience has its limits. Gaul is the last, our only remaining opposition. Then Kallus cannot hide. Your ritual only requires I defeat the Dominus's nightmare. So be it. Do not interfere, Guardian. I am Cabal, and this conquest is mine to claim. There must be approving, an acceptance from the old ways. So, as a gladiator entering an arena, I issue my challenge. Dominus, are you listening? I aim to finish what we began all those years ago. You won't stop me. Gaul, I challenge you. In the depths of my father's tomb, we do battle.
Eris, have you pinpointed Keitel's position?
No. But I have inserted the Guardian near her drop pod's breach point. We will find her. I'll keep you informed of the situation as it develops.
Move quickly. She may be in danger.
Keitel was not bound with us. Amplifiers may not help her. Our time is better served making sure she isn't killed. The Hammer of Proving, commemorating Gaul's joining the Red Legion.
Your Gaul is a monster, but mine is a legend. A pit fighter who climbed the Red Legion, then led an armada to shatter the last city. Proof that fate could be defied and brought to submit. I thought I could do that.
But you didn't. You brought words instead of fire.
I was taught to hone my mind.
But Gaul taught you your mind was a weapon. I thought I'd beaten Talus's softness from you.
My shield held the line as our people evacuated Toro Bottle. My shield!
You're treated. Death before dishonor, Keitel. You used to know that.
Turbines halting. The Severance site is not far, and now the way is open. Go. Cabal pride be damned.
The Lightspawn ignores your commands. They have forgotten Cabal dominance.
You are mine, Dominus. But if they wish to see you beaten, I won't deny them.
Bring the Guardian, then. I will gladly remind them what fear feels like.
Get on with it. In my youth, I watched you cut your way to the top of the fighting pits, like a bloodied idol. I thought you were magnificent.
What did you learn watching me rise?
Tenacity, ruthlessness, guile. The same crude tools the Hive brought to our home.
Tools you cast away when desperation drove you to beg. You grovel to our enemies for protection, like Talus's gorged aristocrats when the coup crashed on their doors.
Your way proved inadequate to save our people. How can you not see that?
I see our home burning under your banner. Weakness runs in your blood. I will show you myself.
This system! Go, exiled curse! Go, broke the Traveler's will! You have squandered my victories with your ineptitude! You're not the title I trained! She was feared as a star, dreaded with a cleaver, a warrior. Where is she?
She died, smoldering in the ashes of Torbottle. Your lessons with her.
Then that is where she will stay.
Keitel, without the binding ritual, it is as I feared. We must abandon this.
I don't need a hive-tainted witch to explain my failure.
Then I won't.
smell the hatred of the Hive upon you.
Screams of its death throes lies a call to the pyramid. Kallus must have used the relic in this place as a focusing point in lieu of the connections we've severed. to the pyramid, Guardian. Loyalists. Egregore spores line their esophagus. They are freshly dead. Empty. I see now. Their lives were forfeit, spent as a cost to ferry Kallus's mind across a vast distance, then hasten ingress to the pyramid. Our foe is desperate. But that means our plan is working. I must speak with Keitel. Return to me.
exactly what he was doing. Goading his daughter into striking out on her own. Manipulating her. But there is a silver lining to this cloud. The information you retrieved on the moon has proven to be the final piece of Kallus' puzzle. It is no mere curiosity that drew him to the lunar pyramid. He is a consciousness that spreads out like a vascular system. And he is attempting to become one with the pyramid, so that he may control it. So that he may wield its power. Worse, it appears as though Kallus is not doing so of his own volition. He is doing it at the behest of another. Our true enemy. The voice in the darkness. The witness. You must return to the Leviathan Guardian. Continue your work there while I prepare a ritual to add the Empress to our bond.
Use the restroom real quick and change characters, get Titan, see if I can farm the Lorelei. I know, pretty freaking cringe. If you can't beat him, join him. And it's been a long time coming. Just been lazy and not wanting to farm this out. It just seems like the perfect opportunity. It's, you know, as you do. Alright, let me use the restroom. I'll be right back. Let's see if I even have this crap unlocked on my Titan. find out, that's for sure. Looks like that's a hot no. Fortunately, K1 crew quarters. Ugh, why? Moon Law sectors are so garbage. I'm just gonna run to the end. This is big. This is why the Moon Law sectors suck. Because they're big. So damn big. Oh, can I not? Can I physically not just kill Foxy again? Is that not an option here? Oh my god, that makes it even. What the fucking Moon Law sectors are shit. For farming. Like, legit. Like, why make them? So long. sailors that are like, I'm gonna make you kill every single enemy. Otherwise, I'm not letting you go. Stupid barrier over here. How much do you want that? I hope. This is not gonna spawn the enemies unless I kill those other enemies. Doesn't even need a barrier. This is why. I'm like, guys, oh yeah, it's time to farm for Lorelei, and then I'm like, oh god, it's this stupid fucking law sector that it's just makes you kill all the ads and blah 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 blah. Yeah, this is just fucking annoying. Inefficient. I hate this. How many ads there are. Oh my god. I'm going to kill all of them. Literally every last one. I'll farm this 10 times maximum and then I'm getting off. This is gonna be something. Look at how stupidly inefficient this is. I don't know if I have a type build just in my loadouts. PvP Solar Survivability Titan. That's not what we want though. So, what's the burn? All the bullshit is arc, shield, or solar. Hot knife, barrier, and open. It's arc burn, so let's use an arc heavy. What arc heavy do I have that are good? I have literally. Even Warcliffe has arc, but I don't really trust that gun. Get things done. Anarchy do be just sitting there. That's all I'm gonna say. We're gonna put on Anarchy. That is what we're gonna do. So why the hell is my resilience like 2? That's awful. Okay. Have our exotic choice now. Barrier. I think it said overload. Man, that's just... that's just unfortunate. That's just unfortunate. Also, this SMG really sucks. Just putting that out there. Just making that clear. Barrier? What's barrier? For the artifact this time around. What is it? Just pulse rifles. Well, I guess it's sidearms too. Did they fix this? Pulse rifle. It's a good pulse rifle. PvE. Pulse rifle. And I have a messenger. That's something, I guess. I'll just go with that. Let's get some good old fashioned. Stylish armor up in here. Oh shit. Is this ornaments? Oh, I haven't even unlocked the helmet yet, Grinch. Oh, I kinda want you Curious of the Falling Star, to be honest. Kinda. Could also use... I could use this. Just use Slammy Boy. Can I buff this up with this thing? Yeah. What the hell? Appreciated mod my ass. My resilience looking like right now? Resilience is 37. Are you kidding me? Bro, what in the name of... Two resilience? What in the world? These pieces of armor. These were hollow. What is this, Dark Souls? Just put a frickin' resilience mod on everything. I just really hope for the best. My Titan is not doing so hot in the leveling department. Plenty of good armor. Plenty of builds. Okay, I can't say plenty of builds because there's literally like one build, but anyways. Titan's working on it. He's really trying his best here. Doing his best to dress for success. We got this. We're just missing the mods now. I said it was unstoppable pulse and then overload. Yes. No, not unstoppable, sorry, barrier. And overload. Oh, wait, no. It's not overload SMG and. Okay. Now we are good to go. I just got called Pawn of the Queen. Wow. Roasted. I don't want to lose it.
Where did it go?
Aw, shit, do I have a soul weapon on? I don't know if this trace rifle solar It's void. Okay, well, fuck me, I guess. Wasn't there a freaking trace rifle that was freaking solar, man? I was really hoping. This might prove exceptionally painful if I leave this right now. Shooting me! Oh my god, a dark burn in their shanks! Oh, god damn, that's fucking pain. Watch them have solar shields, I can feel it. Like, alright. Oh, this game is... Oh, shit. Okay, I have a soul shield breaker, and I have overload, and I have unstoppable. And I have an arc weapon. So many little checks to satisfy. Bro. I landed straight on top of him with a freaking melee arc, and it didn't fucking kill him. Bonje,
what?
Why?
Why am I looking at?
I didn't realize it was this fucking awesome. Okay, yeah. That's cool. All arc. Okay, literally every single one of them does extra damage. A shit ton of extra damage. I hope he dies from that. I swear. And fuck this game. Oh god, I hate this game. Oh my god. It doesn't take that. Okay. passcode. We got gold? Wait, what the fuck? There was another chair? Oh my god. Spoke way too soon. I like that. This thing has awesome ghosts on it. That's kinda spicy. I don't think I did enough jumping and pounding the ground that time. Okay, gamers. So, let's get her done. Watch this. Gamer. Oh shit, man. Yeah. Wait, did I get my osmosis? Where the hell did I? It's because I switched. Ow, 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 ow. Why can't I fucking Phantom? Jesus! My types. Thing. Oh shit. I didn't get that kill, even though I literally got it. What the hell, dude? Oh my dick, why are there so many ads? Where did they come from? I just killed like five of them over there. Why are they fucking coming in? I don't understand. Thankfully the Marauder's on some fuck bullshit. What is stupid ass? Jesus. Why? You stupid bitch. Champions appear. Is this one I can kill this guy in fucking mail? That'd be kind of cool if that was. I don't want to. Fuck. Name's just fucked. Fuck. Aha! I got killed through a wall! Straight up? Just got killed through a wall. This fucking awesome. way to like thank the Lord. Oh. I didn't plan as far ahead, so I really don't know what to do now. It's 12. Excuse me.
Your return honors me, Guardian. Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite
lost sight of him. Time to fight, Guardian. What do you need? Hopefully, this is as sturdy as you are. Don't make me wait.
The Infinite Forest is not as infinite as they say. It has its limits. Take this with care and see it through. Each of these is a duty, a promise to follow through. Good luck. This is not a purchase, friend. It is the gift of a journey.
What happened, okay?
This journey has helped us grow.
Right to
okay, new plan. Soul trials, sweat my balls off. I'm mega tired though, so whenever I get sick of it, I'm just gonna stop. Alright, we try and go flawless. I'm gonna sweat. I'm just gonna try and like get warmed up because tomorrow is a possible trials night with the boys, with my brother and possibly Rainy. I never really got a definitive answer on it, so yeah. So we'll see. Question is, what happened to my seventh seraph? Oh, I see. There it is. It's just very low on the totem pole. It's okay, this Cantatus is sitting there. But apparently it's a good Cantatus, so maybe I won't do that. I'll delete this instead. Oh, but it is a red border though. I don't want to delete a red border like that. Rather not. Perfect.
Welcome to the Trials of Osiris.
That's a two-piece of mind?
Cannot help you here. Look to your fire team and bring down your opponents. Sure.
Only one enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend.
Opponents have been put in their place. Good job! Another round begins, and your team leads. Good.
In the fight.
That will teach them to stay out of your way. Team is in the lead. Do not relent.
I have another idiot.
Through them like wild animals. The round is yours. You are winning. Keep this up.
Oh shit, I didn't realize I had golden going on. never gonna get it. Almost the game last night. Oh. Did I get lucky? Oh.
One minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. It is just you now, friend. Fight until you have nothing left. Masterful play, friend. I will gather the children. They love to watch you win. They are getting tired. Finish them. Left, my friend. Only one enemy is left.
Good stuff.
The match is yours. Celebrate. I will join you. You fight with confidence, dedication. The people of Arch City must feel safe. Trials of Osiris.
Okay, gamer. That's a sniper. That's another sniper? Oh god. That's two snipers. Gosh, I hope they're not good. Or that the Crimson Flint is too much for them.
Find your enemy! Knock him down! I know you have done this before.
Judging from the new Flint's changes, that might not be realistic. I know they have just snipers, it's not wise to keep that. Coming. Fine?
One enemy is left.
Damn, he's weak,
only
teammate.
One ally is left. It is in their
hands. Oh, it's wall. Got a classy restoration up.
Opponent revived.
Unfortunate.
The next round will be yours.
Shove. I just found that fucking warlock faster than fine. Shot in the back by that guy.
You are behind, Argonaut, but you can still win.
Who's Argonaut? He's just a champ. Okay. There's one down. Oh, there's one right below you, man.
Only one
close.
Ally is left.
Oh,
opponent revive. 1 minute left, my friend.
Good try, bud.
Your team is full.
Good try.
You can
oh, it's just us now. Okay. Thanks. Thanks, third teammate. Just bad. Goddamn.
Your opponent's lead. You can come back from this.
Alright, Argonaut, here's the plan. plan is for me to get closer, because I can't do anything if I'm not closer. You stay back here, and I'll just be your little defender. That's I'm gonna run to this wall real quick. Good pick. What's that pick, though?
Only one enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend.
Shit. How did that kill me to the wall? I'm at the radius. Get him, Morgan. I'll get him. You got him. He's above you. Among us. Oh my fucking god, dude.
You lost me.
Not fucking dumb that is. The next one. Look at my res. It was nowhere. It wasn't in the goddamn suck radius. I'm
this
so pissed.
Only half the story. You tell the rest.
Like, I can understand if I was in the suck radius, but I wasn't in the suck radius and it was through a wall, so I'm just pissed. I'm just fucking pissed. Son of a fuck!
Only one ally is left. It is in their hands. You lost it. It's not matter.
Imagine getting two snipers on the enemy team and just getting hard countered and then 13
hit. You've been exploded before. That point is nothing then. Fight.
Imagine. Argonaut's putting in work though. Put in that work. What? Where? Where? Where are you running?
You are the last.
God fucking damn,
make
dude.
Them run.
That's not a good place.
Next
to fight.
Time, my friend. Next
okay.
time.
What?
You fought with heart, my friend. That is as important as winning.
I think I'm just gonna not reset. I'm just gonna keep trying to get wins instead of trying to go flawless, because I don't want to ruin the experience tomorrow. Like, that's what we want to do.
Trials of Osiris.
Attention. I saw a mighty shotgun, but that was it. I didn't see anything.
Fight hard and do not die.
Damn. Oh, no.
Back in the fight. 1 minute left, my friend. Opponent revived. Your ally is back in the fight. just you now, friend. Fight until you have nothing left.
What the fuck was that? Where did my shotgun shot go?
This one is for your end.
It just didn't exist.
Next time, my friend. Opponent revived. These score tells only half the story. You tell the rest.
I hate tunnels so much. Just like go river. Okay, I guess not.
Seconds left. This one was for your end. Next time, my friend. Opponent revived.
We're putting that deep. I don't know what this Fox guy's.
I cannot wait to see how you turn the tides. So I will not go do it.
Really, all that matters. Dude, this fucking haunted. Good effects.
It is just you now. Fight until you have nothing left.
Fuck, dude, these guys are so coordinated.
The next round will be
Jesus, they pinched me at the exact same time. For fuck's sake.
I cannot wait to see how you turn the tides. So I will not go do it.
I love it when my knife is zero damage. Don't get heavy.
1 minute left.
Don't get heavy. Don't just sit there. Okay.
Only one ally is left. It is in their hands. You lost this round. Does not matter.
What
wins the next?
Yeah, all that damage, not a single kill. Like, where? Where did the damage go?
That point is nothing then. Fight!
What the fuck? Yeah, good for you, Sparkle. Good for you. Throw in the match. 1% flying. Fuck, I messed up! What? Sparkle, help me out, bro! He's right in front of you! Kill him! Thank you! Good shit!
Only one ally is left. It is
oh
in
my
there.
God.
1 minute left, my friend. Next time, my friend. Next time.
Oh, man. Fucking bomb, dude.
The light grants second chances. We can always try again. It is our nature.
Welcome to the Trials of Osiris. There is nothing but the arena. This match, this fight, go!
Really out here watching freaking YouTube Shorts burrito goals. It's too strong. Too golden. Take some damage.
Only one enemy is left.
Alright, question mark. First one. Give me my dodge back. Free.
Your team leads. I expect
Randall
to like
Tanix. Nice. Randall the Vandal. Boing. Oh my god, I got him!
Opponent revived. 1 minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. Your team tore through them like wild animals.
The
round is yours. The opposing team is trailed. Stay ahead.
So nice getting my fast too. Radiant frost use of everything. Oh my.
Only one enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend.
Where'd my knife go?
Your team tore through them like wild animals.
Why is it so
the round
gross?
Is yours. You are in the lead. I am not surprised.
Let's go for heavy, boys. Go for heavy. No, don't kill me!
Opponents crushed! Do it again! These are the
it's
final moments. Secure the match!
Huge hype. Shotgun by Found Verdict. Okay.
1 minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. You are back in the fight. And three. This is the game. Vertical. Osiris has seen something in humanity's future. I think you are ready for it.
Welcome to the Trials of Osiris. Fallen friends and put down smug opponents.
Oh. God damn it, I didn't look again. Like I said. Voice could just stop this dog. It was.
One minute left, my friend.
Up on the wall. I got a wall. Okay. We take those.
Only one enemy is left.
He just smacked the shit.
I tried very hard to kill you, but you are like me, very stubborn.
I felt that in my soul.
Let us see what you can do with a lead like this.
Gamer, go!
Seconds left. Opponent revived. Only one enemy is left.
He's over here, boys. Just lock that res down. Make sure you lock the res by the beam flag down. You can start running again.
Thank you.
Alright, he's going to the beam flag again. He's going to try and get that res.
Darkness sets in. The zone is your salvation.
Good stuff.
You have flattened your enemy.
Well played.
Very good. You are winning. Keep this up. One minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. I love to watch you win. You are in the lead. I am not surprised.
Rush out. Get your radiance here. Get your radiance. Dude, what the hell was that? Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you. Behind you.
1 minute left, my friend. Only one ally is left. It is in their hands. Opponent revived.
That's my bad. Your pushed in. Took the round. I whiffed my shot somehow. Not sure. I could watch the VOD back later to see if my aim was off or if the shotgun just broken. The opposing team is trailed. Stay ahead. Whatever. We got this. Gamers.
One minute left, my friend.
From the pile of spawn?
Only one enemy is left.
And my melee.
Only one ally is left. It is in there.
1v1.
30 seconds left. Your ally is back in the fight. Opponent revived. Opponent revived. You are back in the fight. 10 seconds. Only one enemy is left.
It's tough.
Your team tore through them like wild animals. This is match point, friend. Give everything.
And both hit a room.
Only one enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend. The match is yours. Celebrate. I will join you. Guardians are the fiercest fighters I've ever seen, and you tore them apart. Friend, you okay? You scared? Trials of Osiris.
Okay. That doesn't look so good. That does not look so good. Oh, that's too much for this.
There is nothing but the arena. This match, this fight. Go!
Team is in the lead, Guardian. Do not relent.
You're fucking kidding me. I point blank shotgun him twice and he fucking died. Bullshit, dude. Why have lightweights just been nerfed in the ground?
One was for your end. Bro. Next time, my friend.
How are you gonna tell me that that did not kill him? Radiant and two shots. Only did 92 damage.
From like wait. 4 meters away. Tie, Guardian.
What the fuck?
Are tied. Suspense, I love this. One minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. Opponent revived. Only one ally is left.
Shots. Is it there? That's
all. Opponent revived.
This round is theirs, but you can win the next. Tie? No, no, no ties. You will break this tie, I know.
Tied? Oh my god. Rumble.
One minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. Grenades, punching, bullets everywhere. Guardian, my heart is still racing. You're in the league. Let your opponents chase you all they want. One minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. Both teams are tied. Suspense, I love this. Revived. 1 minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. Your ally is back in the fight. Opponents have been put in their place. Good job! Focus. Match point. You are but a step from victory. One minute left, my friend. Guardian, it is you alone. Be brave. It is just you now, friend. Fight until you have nothing left. Opponent revived.
Oh, I'm just standing there, bro.
Your opponent took the round. Takes the next. Tied at match point. This is it. Show me.
When did we use our knife?
Left, my friend.
Let's go.
The match is yours. God celebrate. Damn. I will join you.
No trial too great for you, Guardian. Many will look to your leadership in the battles to come.
Alright, thank you for joining the stream and watching me do some stuff in Destiny. I am going to go sleep now. I'm mega tired. It's mega late. On tomorrow.